Hey everyone, my name is Alberti and I love to decorate. Today, I'm gonna show you how to set the table for Mardi Gras. If you see anything that you love on our table, you can find it at QVC.com. Don't forget to hit subscribe on YouTube, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Instagram. Decorating for Mardi Gras can be really easy and very simple. All you have to do is use some items that you have in your everyday decorating and pick up some pieces from your local party store or craft store. Since it's Mardi Gras, we want to use the traditional colors of purple, gold, and green. And then remember, black is always a great anchor color to incorporate. Every table always looks better with a runner going down the center. It brings everything together. You want to do something a little bit extra for your centerpiece. What I decided to do was use two vases that gave it a little bit more than an everyday feel. These happen to have a mercury glass glam effect, and then I off-centered them so that you could get a little bit more dimension in your table. Take something like tulips, because you can get beautiful purples and yellows, and then take your beads and string them along the flowers, making it look like the party's already happening when your guests arrive. Beads get thrown at Mardi Gras, so why don't we bring the party up to eye level and put those beads up in our chandelier. Place them in a way where they look like they've been thrown, but guests from the party can enjoy not only the colors, but also the feeling like they're hanging out in the French Quarter. It's always important to bring elements of candlelight in and around your table. I love that we were able to mix in gold and mercury glass with these soft, soft colors. Scatter them out, and mismatched for Mardi Gras always works. Whenever my guests show up at my table, I want them to feel like they're invited as well as like they're getting a present. I decided to not only layer in different pieces from my everyday entertaining, but I decided to add some elements of personality, fun little party favors, as well as everyday pieces like your napkin rings and your napkins, and bejewel them to add more fun and pizzazz to the party. These are just stick-on pieces that you find at your craft store. That beautiful napkin ring just turned into a party. Once you've bejeweled your napkin as well as your napkin ring, now it's time to create that place setting in that beautiful fleur-de-lis shape. Remember, fleur-de-lis work really well with Mardi Gras, and it gives a nice picturesque moment when your guests arrive to the table. Every tablescape always looks better when you incorporate different heights, just like a cityscape when you're looking at it from afar. So use different elements, including your floral arrangement, to create those highs and lows. And there you have it, a gorgeous Mardi Gras table that's not only fun, but inviting and beautiful to look at. Remember, if you like anything that you're seeing on our table, you can always find it at QVC.com. Just search table it. And now that we've shown you how to throw the party, if you're looking for some really cool recipe ideas, check out Serve It with Stacy.